Okay, welcome back in the game of StoneSubstitute Online Alicization Lycoris. And as you can see, the today mission is a hunting. Yeah, we need to hunting 15 times. Not very hard, I think. And I plan today to unlock Silica scene, and then I'm going to finish this one. Stone statue substitution, because I found what we need to do there yesterday when I'm try to searching around that area, but I'm still don't find yet a cheap way to obtain hard slate, and other than buying and also the purple stone, I'm still need 20 more, so we need a lot of gathering around that cave, I think. And also about Inktopus, I think this is the one that we have to fish. That's why I already increased my fishing level, I think, to level 6. And also this one, we cannot go back to London Mountain yet. And about the Aroa fish, I think it was always also the same, that we need also to increase the fishing level. Okay, so today I'm planning to unlock Silica, because as you can see, I already unlocked everyone else. Alice already, Sortilena already took one scene, Tronitis also one scene, and also Asuna, I already opened two scene of her. I can see it's level 39 now. This pet at level 36, I already unlocked one scene, and also Leafa, and also Sinon. So the remaining one is Yu-Gi-Oh. I think I will do Yu-Gi-Oh tomorrow, and I will do with Silica today. So let's go with Silica now. And Silica, I haven't really do anything to her, I think. Yes, because I don't have any skill, you can see. And her next skill is healer, and it can be changed, but for some reason, as you can see, this is this pet, I think, and also I think Sortilena that have the X skill that you cannot change yet. You can see this pet tanker, and then Sortilena is SP buffer. For Alice, I think, and Yu-Gi-Oh you can change. So if I'm not mistaken, yes. So only 2% you cannot change Sortilena and also Lisbeth. Okay, so let's go here with our usual practice to hurt. Okay, Silica relax level 1 and 41. Okay, let's go to see about her. Word is love. Battle is okay. Good is okay. So battle will be going for right side. Okay, yourself. Okay, good. Oh, this one is okay. So this is love. Yourself again. Okay, so yourself is has both. Yours, so love and part. No. Only yourself is the right side. Okay. Second row. Okay. I need to quickly raise her, so I need to. Yeah, I think tier 2. What is love? Battle. Okay, battle good. Many love for Silica. It's going to be not easy. I think I play safe with battle, but for the matter not work fine for me. Okay, battle is not work fine for me, so okay, this will be. About yourself, and it's the same as was to raise the moon status. I don't have any other choice. You can see the heart is still not blue because I'm not 5 Plus with Silica. Affectionate, I think I will change it soon once I have the ability to control it. Because affectionate is not very good anima in the term of battle and fight and effort, so going to be troublesome, I think. Okay, long time because yeah, Silica setup is really not what I expected, because I really doesn't have any option for night. You can see everything is out of, which is not nice. You should at least make it talk about yourself is for the right one, because you can see what happened there. I have a trouble to increase her mood because okay, now it's nice finally. Okay, so talk about yourself, because the right one is so hard to rise. Speed now, so let's make it going into cutter. Now level 3 of food. Still affinity. Yeah, I don't need too much high affinity. I think I'm going to test it. With below affinity it can happen or not, but I think 60 is the minimum. Okay, bar is raised very slow because I choose the safety option. And talk about yourself, because talk about partner and love only going to raise the left side. And the problem is 12:13 now. If I'm not careful, I can mistakenly rise her for the friendship mode. Okay. No sign that the right side will be rise. Okay. This is bad in the mini game because as you can see, talk about yourself is race both love and friendship. This means bad for us that the one her to race equally, and we really have a little time left here. I hope in the level 3 mode then everything will change for the tier 2 conversation like this. Okay, almost rise now the right side, but taking a long time for Silica. Okay, we fail. Really, really. Not nice. Yeah, because both, yeah. You can see it's both. And the left one is rising even more higher than the other one. Okay, I hope that I can rise the right one first, and then the left one is easy. So the right doesn't want to increase. Okay, it's rising to, yeah, I think level 2. Yeah, level 2, I think, or level 3, I don't know. Okay, now there's some. I think this one is better. Oh, sequel. Not as easy as this bet. Yesterday I do very easy with this bet. And even Diva is very easy to rise. Should we rise now the mood? Yes, cluster. Because both side already full. Oh no, no, it's love. Okay, well, love. Love. Don't think food is also love. Oh no. Okay, so now food. Put this has food. Wow, this is not good. Absolutely not good. So in the mini game, we only can do is talk about food. That you can see the left side already high, but the right side absolutely nothing. Okay, so Silica is a bit tricky girl. Deal with. See, I problem with matter. I can try start affinity way on quickly if I go to tier 3, but I want to increase her food first. You can see the sight now is become sight now, so yeah, I think I'm going with, yep, excited. Okay, let's talk about food again. Okay, so food always because it's love already. Okay. Okay, we will talk about food. Always talk about food for Silica. Here 50 with the heart percentage. So that's better. As you can see, needs to get her into excited even at 49%, so it's possible. Everything is still possible, but the problem is I need to get her to 60, I think. If the mood is crashed down, then it's gonna be content. So 50% and it's already content. Let's check the smile. Smile is everything, yes. Strong. Okay, let's take the risk. I want to check whether I can initiate the scene. 50%. Not even close friend. I don't think it's possible, but I prepare for the consequence to rise her again. Her mood time. Well, let's do. We don't need to rest anymore because I already. The mood or the one? Wow! Okay! 60% below! This is more out than this amazing! So you absolutely doesn't need the heart percentage to initiate this pillow talk. Okay, nice. This is one thing I know. Just today, if it's really possible to initiate her scene without having her at 60%, at 50%, wow, empty area. Don't know where everyone is going, but it's nice for us. Okay, this is Agil. I think Agil and Klein will be also there soon. I think in the next chapter, I think, because this game is telling about Agil also. Okay. The option doesn't available because not yet close, I think. Okay, I will take this opportunity to rest. This is night, I think. Yeah, this is night. Yes, this is night, so I will rest until. Opening. So I need to drop her mood again and place her mood again. No problem. I'm too optimistic that to thinking that 60% below is still possible, but not. The pack is not okay. 16. Okay, don't under, don't too excited. Doesn't matter anything for me. So I already know the way to raise it up very quick. Okay, so this stagnant. I already unlocked one scene with her. I'm also contemplating, maybe I think the integrated knight, the rest of them will not have any scene with Kirito. That's the thing that I can say. Okay, that's this bad. the reason I thinking that the Infinity Knight, Percoli, and Panacea One has a pillow talk with Kirito is basically because they haven't interacted in any way with Kirito. Yeah, absolutely no kind of interaction between Percoli and Panacea and the other with Kirito, unless the next chapter they will interact more. If there are interact more, then of course they can verify Kirito memory for everything that happened in the next chapter. Because based on the achievement, I see that there is a 6 chapter on this game. So I still have a long way to go. But it's a matter of my goal now. Unlock the silica first and then okay, very fast. Just talk about food. Okay, now I'm going to the action point. Okay, everything is over. Wow, really not nice. I don't have any option. Okay, so both is either up to them. Yes, really doesn't have any option for the right side. Everything is about Silica. Or no? Wow. Okay. Sidle up to them. Will nice. See a very way easy to earn affinity when you are in the tier 4, but the matter is way too high. Affinity 17. When the heart is high, but the problem is the mentor is rise up. Okay, and look around is really the way that you should avoid. Okay, it's already 62. Wow, I really doesn't see. Oh, how is actually giving some bright sign of me. I will keep talk about food, I think, in the mini game. Okay, so Milena there. Okay, I'm feeling. Know that, yeah, the 60% is the requirement now. Really, really the requirement. Because I do with below 60 and nothing happened. Silica. Ready next day. The area should be empty. For some reason, I think when Kirito is bring someone out of bed and come back again, there usually is an empty area. So it's very very easy because it's a hollow fragment. If I'm not mistaken, you have to carry the girl from outside of Eagle Cave. You cannot carry her inside Eagle Cave, I think. Okay, not Cave Cafe, Eagle Cafe. Okay, you can see it's empty except there's L3 walking for some reason. I don't know. Yeah, L3 is the one that really hate Kirito so much because L3 doesn't like the impostor or intruder. No option? Silica. Wait, what's happened here? Close friend 64, I don't think there's a problem. So I need to carry her from inside? From outside? Where? weird, very weird. But the other girl doesn't have to do that. Maybe Silica is the one that's different. Or she doesn't have scene with Kirito. So why? Silica doesn't have the option. You can see no option for Silica. Well, okay, I need to carry her from outside, I think. So, well, in the night. The other girl I do initiate their scene with that method. Yeah, I'm holding hand and then carry her inside the tent, go outside and then go back again into the tent, and the option to share a bed is appear, but not appear with Silica. So maybe I get to carry her from outside. So really something nice, because Silica is different the way that her mood is operating. It's really far more different. Or maybe because one of the percentage of angelic and affectionate really doesn't have any relation with the that, because I already talked with Lisbeth yesterday that doesn't need to be an
Hi.
So for now, let's just raise her ability and her mood together. We are really almost. Yeah, very easy to raise the Silica. But at the first, when she's not close to you, it's hard. It's a little bit hard to then see now the hype. Is getting much higher now, so soon. Yep. Can see affinity 30 with Silica is possible. The again. Oh, very easy to raise ability with Silica. The problem is, okay, let's see Lisbeth now for the comparison. What is Lisbeth? 41, 48, you see? I initiated with Lisbeth yesterday. Maybe 40, yeah, is the requirement. Alice, let's see Alice. I don't think Alice has a higher also. Okay, put all 40. So maybe I need to raise Silica Angelic to 40, I think. And by the way, I'm going to check his Angelic HP recovery. And then affectionate is not good. Only improve the atmosphere. I prefer the other one that I already unlock. I unlock Motherly from Ronnie, Luxstar from Asana, Lecherous from Leva, Affectionate is from Kirito. Okay. So well, let's see. I already skip a lot of day. So let's check again. And if not, then yeah, I'm going to carry her from outside. You can see Silica already at mood level 5. Or I carry her outside and then go inside, maybe. This mood operate is really, its mood mechanism, I think, is really something strange for me. or because I already initiated a lot of sleep talk recently, since Saturday I think. Saturday with Sunday I think. Sunday I do Asuna, Roni, and then Sofilena, Lee. Oh no, Sofilena, Sidon, Alice, this, and yesterday is with his pet and Eva. One round. Let's see if the option appear or not. If not, then I'm going straight forward to solve this the step 2 thing, because I don't want to waste a long of time with this confusing silica position. Okay, Sharabet is here. Okay, so need to carry her outside first. Doesn't have any option. Talk about food. Talk about food. So silica is have different way. Talk about food. Can see the mentor still have lot of time we are. Okay, the mentor. Only concern about the mentor, not about what she say. Soon, I think soon. Soon, I think everything already high in the left side, especially, but not in the right side. Still not that high. Okay, even I get it her to 72. Wow. Let's aim for a bit higher. 44. 48. I think the percentage in the upper and the downer doesn't have real impact. Okay, everything's really high. Up, up to the let's see both already high. Affectionate you gain from this mini game is doesn't matter. Sorry, I'm sneezing. Okay, the scene.
Arigato Silica. Silica no okage de iroiro kyoku o kakurin dekita yo. ああ、助かった。
それならいいんですが。
うん。じゃあ、そろそろ休もうぜ。
あ、キリトさん、ダメです。
ダメって何？
ちゃんと毛布をかぶりましょう。
え、ああ、わかった。ほら、かぶったぞ。
はい。体が冷えたりしちゃいけませんからね。
もう、確かにそうだな。
あの、キリトさん。
ん？なんだ？
その、喉は乾いてないですか？
え？乾いてないけど。
それなら良かったです。喉が乾いていると寝れないこともありますからね。
Okay, so the girl is talking a different topic with Kirito.
それでは、しっかり睡眠をとりましょう。次の日に響くといけないので。
あのさ、シリカ。
何ですか？
いや、なんか普段と様子が違うように思えるんだけど、気のせいか？
そうでしょうか。
うん、なんだかいつもと違ってかなりテキパキしているというか。
それはつまり普段はテキパキしてないってことですよね。
え、いや、そういう意味じゃないんだけどさ。ただちょっと様子が違うから心配になったんだ。
やっぱりバレちゃいましたか。今日キリトさんの記憶が戻っているか確認をするために思い出を振り返った時に考えたんです。私はいつでもキリトさんに甘えてばっかりだったなって。
そうかな。 俺はそんな風に思ってないけど。
でも、キリトさんは初めてお会いした時から、私のことを助けてくださいました。
Yep, Kirito helped Silica when Silica was alone and Pina was killed. Pina is her pet dragon.
あの時、キリトさんはピナを死なせてしまった私を励ましてくれました。それから、ピナを生き返らせる手助けをしてくださったんです。
Silica revived Pina.
ああ、そうだったな。
もし、キリトさんが助けてくれなかったら、どうなっていたか。やっぱり出会った頃から、私はキリトさんに助けられてばかりでした。中層からアークソフィアの町に来てから、私がちゃんと戦えるように、キリトさんは助けてくれました。だから思い出したら、キリトさんに甘えてばっかりで、なんだか申し訳なくなっちゃって。
それでしっかり者のシリカになろうとしたのか？俺はシリカを助けられたことが嬉しかったよ。シリカは妹みたいだって思ったし、なんだか守ってあげなくちゃって思ったんだ。
そんな風に思ってもらえるなんて、嬉しい。キリトさんは変わっていないですね。ずっと私のヒーローですけど、私はやっぱりちゃんと大人になりたいです。
そうなのか？
はい、今回現実世界でキリトさんが襲われたって聞いたとき、すごく怖かったんです。
Someone attacked Kirito in the real world. So it's the same in the anime. The Johnny Black attacked
Kirito. それと同時に自分の無力さを感じました。なんで私はキリトさんに何もできないんだろうって。だからもっと大人になって甘えん坊を卒業したいんです。
そうなのか。でもシリカはここまで俺を助けに来てくれたじゃないか。それだけで十分だよ。
でもそれだけじゃ全然キリトさんの力にはなれてないです。
そんなことない。それに俺はシリカに甘えられるのは全然迷惑じゃないよ。シリカは大切な仲間だからな。それにシリカに甘えられるのをやめられたらちょっと寂しいかも。誰かのために何かできるっていうのは、それはそれで嬉しいことなんだよ。
キリト、very good personality.
キリトさん。
だからシリカが何か困ったりしているときは、遠慮なんてせずに頼ってほしいんだ。
You really like to help people?
そんな、いいんですか？
ああ、もちろんだよ。むしろ甘えてくれ。うん、いろいろ話したな。それじゃあ今度こそ寝ようか。シリカが毛布かけてくれたことだし、よく眠れそうだよ。
あのキリトさん、
うん、
その早速で申し訳ないのですが、また私キリトさんに甘えてもいいですか？
かなり早速だな。
そうですよね。特に今困ってないですし、ずうずうしいこと言ってごめんなさい。諦めます。
冗談だって。大丈夫だよ。
それじゃあもう少し近づいてもいいですか？
ああ、さすがに近すぎませんか、シリカさん。
ごめんなさい。つい甘えちゃいました。ダメだったら離れます。
いや、いいよ。甘えていいって言ったの俺だからな。
ありがとうございます。
でも俺に近づくことでシリカに何かいいことってあるのか？
はい、あります。こう ークで見られるだけで私すごく幸せなんです。
そうなのか、ならいいけどね。
はい。まだまだ甘えん坊は卒業できなさそうです。
Okay, so the scene with Silica is like that. Okay, done. Okay, we have the hunting mission and lot of things. Okay, so well, my yesterday team is I try to not use Asuna but use the other character more. So Roni, this you go, also Yujiro. Let's see how much Kirito and Silica relationship going here, yeah, so far. 75, okay, not bad, not bad. I think it's going straight away to the southern voice to unlock the statue thing. I think that's the only possible quest to do now. And also, I already defeat Clandestine twice more to check about the item I get. And yes, it's indeed a variety of items. Stats, the item is the same but the stats is always different. As you can see here in the item weapon, see I already get 4. This one is vitality 15, vitality 12, this one is vitality 22, I think the best one, but this one has a black change of this core skill inside it. Okay, so we got Roni, this and also Yujiro. We are going to hunting around the southern voice today. So I already unlocked every girl, yeah? Every girl scene so far. I'm only left with Yujiro. I will do with Yujiro tomorrow. And Yujiro, I think, will not such a such a long time, yeah, because Yujiro affinity towards Kirito already a little bit high. Okay, so we are in a Warmia Greenbelt to unlock the statue thing. Okay, we save first, so we don't have to do again with Silica. Yeah, and Silica has a little bit different, yeah. I need to go from outside with her, not from inside to outside, but outside to inside. Okay, so the stone is located here, and I just found that all the other statue that we need to collect, yeah, it happened to be a statue, is around here, this area. So the very best way that I can go is from here. From here, I can unlock one, I think, around the area. Okay, I think, yeah, it's around here. So we are going there first, and the other one is under a tree. And the other one is here, the other one is very close here. So, well, I'm going here. The main goal today is finish about this stone, yeah. Okay, stone. So I'm going here. Towards the there is area where there's also a purple stone. Okay, we need to go up. Okay, don't bring Asuna. Well, maybe I can practice jumping with Kirito. Okay, we already close with the stone, but not with the statue. Statue that we are seeking. Okay. Oh, there is another. No. Okay, off this platform, I think. About this Pokemon Ten. Yep, around here. Jump. Around here, I think, yesterday I found it. So I need to go up. Huh? paradise or something. If I'm not mistaken, the way that you can get more purple stone. Okay, not that area. It's definitely around this point. She should come here and give you a sign again. I was given this one sign because it's very hard to find it. It's around here, I think, around this cliff. So, well, let's just mark it up. So we know where we should go. I think we can go do the original Centoria task, asking us the help for finding the other actually. Yes, we can go there and then go back here. Here from that way. Okay, lot of crab. There is a statue mission about crab. When we are down here, I think we can take out the first and the second statue. There's four, actually, the four stone that we need to, four stone statue that we need to collect. Okay, there's one around this area. Fiber, fiber, lot of fiber. One is nearly around the one is nearly around the tree. One of them is nearly around the tree. So what's wrong with the camera? Okay, snake. No, I'm going outside. I cannot beat that one. Now, so the one is nearly around the tree, so we need to find a big tree. It's around here. So I think we are towards the correct way. Like this, it's like tree is inside there, inside the tree. This one, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Oh no, this one is Daisy. So the other one, there's a lot of trees, so you need to navigate the area really well. Okay, there's a lot of tree. Now this one, I think. The one with a lot of water, I think this one. There's a fog there. It's around here, north, a little bit north, so past this boat. Okay, this one. There's a lot of tree. One of the tree is camping, there's a clue that we are looking for. Ah, this one. One of the three around here, but I forgot. Okay, we are nearly on one of the another one. The other one is on the top of this screen. So where's the first one here? This one is near 3, so this is the 3. So let's click on the inside of this one. This one is AC, and okay, that's one. So this is the one of the stone. We got one now. There's four. So we got three remaining. The other one is near the ruins that I talked before. About four. Ruin. It's just located north of this area. Okay. We need to jump up. This is the ruin. Okay, this one. As you can see, there's one. So we got two already. Okay. Stone already, okay. And then the next one is on the highest. So the higher platform from the original one. I think from the original one, you can find also the other one. Very close to it. So now, walking towards the third one. I already got two by just around moving around this area. Okay, so the other one is located there. I need to find the correct way to get there. Climbable area also here. this area. Explore if you want to know, but maybe you can search online to find the exact place. Not like me searching like a blind people here.
Thank you.
doesn't give anything. Okay, and then the map doesn't give a path that we are should go. The area is around here when there's the stone, but it's very difficult to navigate because you can see our vision of the camera angle is really really limited. Like some mention lake here. It's really limited now. I cannot go to see what above us. For some reason here. So what I need to is to climb up. Okay, so this way I think. Now, yes, this is the one. got the last one. The one remaining is doesn't very far away from the original place. So yeah, this is the one. So yeah, there's a ruin here, and you need to climb from the correct position, or else you cannot get it. Okay. And also, the original one is located up here, so I'm going to be walking just by here very carefully, and we got it. So yeah, the location I think very close to each other. Okay. I already found it. Okay. So the other one is located here. You can see very close to us. Oh yeah, we got it. We got the last one. Okay. You can see we got the last one already. Now we just need to go back to the area where the first stone is asking us. So I think it's actually everything is connected in the area. So the timing is very important. If you get timing right, then you get the deflect. So yeah, finally it's everything is made. Everything has been collected. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stone on them, so it's a nice model. Now for us, I need to find, I think, a mine around this area, maybe a cobblestone. I need 19 more. I know where to farm that. Okay, so only arrow face is about the fishing. So we're going here. Okay, and we are going to save here in case something happens. It's going to get more cobblestone, I think. So you can farm cobblestone directly from this narrow area. It's also full of quartz sun, and also there is something that I already unlocked, already know that I haven't told about. It's how to get the receipt, because I already get many receipt now, although I doesn't get the 100 the 5000 trust from the crafter. I get it because I already asked them to craft the required amount of time. That's why I learned. I think always something new every day playing this game. Very nice. Okay, we are going toward the 4 hidden area of fishing, underground area of fishing, forbidden underground lake. Okay. There's a rock I need to defeat to get the purple stone. Okay, so that's one. Now it's the stone start to, and it's very good. Yeah, if you are lazy to get the only one purple element regular, you can go to this gate to get it. Guaranteed very easy to get the item. Okay, and then Kirito will wreck this
one.
So this game is have also fishing, and also you can also finishing this statue relics quest, which is so far. Yes, Warmia Desa 3, writing part we need 6 more, Verdant Turquoise we need 6, 15. And also mossy fin, we need 4 more. So I think I'm going for the mossy fin. The mossy fin is find it around here. So I'm going to the lock area to get more mossy fin and get the statue thing done. This area is kind of rocky as I said before, so you need a lot of jump in and jump out. That's the most important. example toys, a fighting pen, you already know where to get it. So then, as you can see, the area is only here. They only spawn two of them here, and one of them is the head of the violent clan. Violent clan mission. This is the piece that is the highest level. See, I'm going to get it one level. Oh, 75 possible.
Discharge! Yeah!
world building in front of the Here it is, world building. Okay, clear with the diary quest. Because we're hunting a lot of enemy already, so yeah, we can take it that I can hunting it up. Very easy, building and water resistant high. Now we are in the Burdan Tortoise. Near us now, near us. This was more noise for us. Well, very confusing this area. Really, I hate this area. Really, I hate. No clue where to go. Maybe just fall down there. Okay, so this is the start. Where are we? This one for the predator box. Okay, I think this is for today. I think this is enough for today. Do the crafting, there's a symbol here, for example how to farm camp does have the symbol here, means I already do twice and I only need twice more of tender receipt. So this is what the indicating that how we can earn the receipt. Say I already do hell I think once, remember I get Terra Stone there. This one. Okay, so like that. And this will increase your apothecary thing when you want to do the crafting. And also this one. This craft when I save one crafting request here. You can see I already asked for redstone earring one time, so I get 3 times to obtain the receipt. The recipe, the necessary of knowledge about the sacred art, and then it's about scarlet magic arm. So every item you need to prep yourself for 4 times. I think the craft will earn you the discount. And this is my level now. Smithing level 3, and crafting level 3, alchemy level 3, cooking level 4. The more you do the crafting, the more you do the cooking, the more power, the more high your skill will be. Okay, so let's ask about this guy. Okay, this is the modern sword I already get. Okay, this one I'm going to talk. And proven. Okay, then the crafting request here. You see, every item has this symbol. Means that after everything went purple, then we can get the item. So I haven't grabbed any rank sword yet because I don't have rugged core, but I already done with one of the bangle of life. You can see this have this green symbol, means I already get the recipe, also the letter just back. And when you craft the thing yourself, this letter just flip, then you get the no price, just the material you need. So yeah, we are going to do it. I get something, I hope I get something good. Defend 18, fit 9, and agility. No, not good. Going to get, and this will be increase our spinning skill. And we can sell it in the market if we don't need it. Fit 13, agility 10. Oh, I need the fit 13, agility 13, the perfect one I want. Okay. Let's see, I get a lot of money now. Because of I crafting and then sold out. Okay. As you can see, what resistance height we can get from the load. The most slow silver we can get from the cave, and top we can get from the boost bit or another bit. So I can craft this modern sword only the 3 and this. So I will use this, I think, to get more skill on smithing. Not much. And for the bangle of life, you need the engraving. Okay, smithing skill increase. So now my smithing skill go up to 4. Okay, and then I want to show you about the engraving. Let's say, okay, this is the engraving, and you can go here also. Faster to access to engrave something. You can see this is the one that I want is the bow, I think actually bow. Okay, this is where you know that the toad is very useful to defeat, because you can get the ingredient to go for sturdy fever foods with my going. Okay, there's a price for it, you can see the price to get it. I need this one for bow, so I need yellow to find where to find dragon ore and yellow stone. Okay, that's it. And then you can increase your enderpin skill here. Okay, but you need a lot of redstone. So far I only find redstone is where the turtle is. So well, SDR 12 and SDR 13. Sell maybe it's a very easy material to get. this one also needed for crafting of especially hard slate, copper stone, angular core. This one will be needed for more the Titan incarnation. You can sell, I think, if you can really farm it down there. So this is what a little bit I know so far about the material, and this is the material that sold that you can buy if you need some. So this one is also the same. This one is sell hard slate if you have a lot of money and you can buy. Very useful to increase the power of the weapon. And this is the armor vendor, you can see what is happening. Heavy altar doesn't matter now. Okay, redstone earring. No, doesn't matter for me. So this is the accessory you can buy if you want. So there is a food vendor selling food material. I already have access to that. Very easy. You can just going into the wild and you can get it. And this one also jumping there, and then you can also get it jumping here. Honey pie, I think. Yeah, is it a meal? Okay, the item will allow you to do a skill connect one, but this is not permanent. Okay, so well, I need more milk and I don't have any source for more milk, so I will skip it. And this is another material vendor. They're going to sell something, I think. Okay, they sell this one, so you can see the water resistant light is very very expensive. But you can get it very easily by kill the fort, the toad, or clock there, and also this weapon vendor. I think you can buy, I think, bow if you are not patient or if you don't have any bow. This is the one bow and iron bow, you can get it if you want. Okay, you can see it, my skill tree. I have many skill points now, 25, because I really doesn't find any skill worth to spend. My goal is open this Starbucks stream. Okay, now I can learn design circular, so I will do that. Okay, and then play the dance. Oh, set me down to 110%, and this doesn't want. This is Inferno Rain, I can learn it. Well, almost a dual wielding skill I already have. So final revolution is 697. Let's see about the Inferno Raid. No, I think it's still dead. And moment bite is still very good. Black hopping assault, now I have black hopping assault as my final skill. And as you can see, as I going to battle, then Rony almost getting 100 now with the spendly, so I can unlock the spendly. So what is have given for us? I'm going to check spendly. SP regen, okay, not much useful because I can wait for the SP to regenerate. And then so Visa 93 and UGO is 57 59, as you can see, and also 67 already at heart. So very easy to unlock her. Yes, seen I soon. And UGO level 37, Ronin 36, Visa 36, and look at that on the other one. I can see Cardinal is max top up at 50, I think. So Milena is 38, so it's below the Kirito level. So what I like in the game is the other character level will be match up with our main character, so we don't need to. Okay, this one is if you want to recruit someone to join you in a battle. See, there's a two sword of desert. lot of area here. So I think I still get a lot of things to do, but I'm just let it going slowly because I'm going to enjoy the game as I said before. So well, about the request, I still have this one, this one, then three more slate, and this one is Stone, and then Ictopus, and then about the Marlow perfect disc, and then a fish. So yeah, like that. So I think yeah, that's it for today, I think. If you like this video, you can just give a like. But if you dislike this video, you can just give a dislike and please subscribe to my channel to be notified when I'm going to upload the new video. And about my next adventure, about here, but I think I will do a lot of the record today. I'm going to level up Kirito here and the other character also. And tomorrow I will unlock new Geosyn ending. So thank you for joining me today. Bye.